Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade One. So we will show you this account 644518 server. This account we have been exhibiting since very long. Now we will show you that how this account has progressed, the profit that he has made, and the kind of strategy that we are using, the risk reward that we are following. So we will discuss everything. We will show each and every detail. So we'll go through the history now. So now you can see, the profit is $57. The market is running. You can see the live trades. Now we will go through the history. So let me show you the complete trade history. We'll just take a random 1 year to get details, and now so that now the profit is 46,423 US dollar. Deposit is $10,000. Withdrawal made by client $3,000. The net balance after the withdrawal is $53,423. What we will do, we'll go through the history, we'll show you each and every minute detail, we will talk about the risk and reward pattern. Now, if you have observed, only Euro USD is being traded. Those who have already seen the video, past video, only Euro USD is traded, only one currency. So the focus is on Euro USD only. So we'll go through the history. Okay, so please verify each and every detail, each trade. We will also talk about the timing, the holding. Now this breakout strategy, it is traded, the lot size and the timing. You please understand that lot size and the timing is crucial. Why? Because when the lot size is small, the profit is small, but the holding is also small. But when the lot size is big, the profit is also, you know, as per the breakout, as per the volume and as per the strength, we are holding the trade. And you can see the blues are more than the reds. The number of profit trades are more than the loss trades. And also the profit trades are big in numbers. Why? Because we follow a particular risk and reward pattern. We will show you. We will show you the statement which will clarify all the details. Now, for example, let me click here. So all the trades, you can see 4,000, 2,000, 1,000. So as and when we got the opportunity, we hold based on the breakout, the volume, the total strength of the trade, we hold the signal. And now you can see the start of the trade. You can see the account started on 27th July 2020. So this is September. So July, August and September, almost 3 months, and this 46,000 profit is already been made in this account in these 2 months. The $46,000 profit is already made, and client has promised to withdraw only after $100,000, which we have already mentioned. Now we will show you the statement. So this is the statement. Okay. Now in this statement, let me zoom in for you. Now in this statement, what we want you to verify is check the date, the timing, the time, the period that we are holding for. So let me show you. Okay, so we want you to verify. So we will check this trade. Okay, now this is the exit time. This is the exit time. You can see 3rd August 2020 and 10 p.m. is the time. You can see here 3rd August and 10 p.m. So this is the exit time, 10 p.m. Okay. Now for the same trade, we will see the exit time. You can see we have taken this $1,000 trade. Profit is $1,000. This is why we want you to go into the depth of it, so that you can understand that we are actually taking the advantage of the full trade. So now we'll show you the same trade, $1,000 trade. And the reason why we are showing this is because we are holding it. So this account, this particular strategy can be run in any broker, no matter irrespective of the spread your broker has, irrespective slippages it has, irrespective the demographics, anything. This can be worked anywhere. So you can get the same profit which we are showing right now. So here you can see the open trade was 3rd August, entry time 1:24 p.m. So you can see this trade was almost held by almost 9 hours. Almost 9 hours. No, this is why we have displayed a full strategy showing that why this account it can be you can even copy for free. You can understand the trades. Only one Euro USD is being traded. So you can practically copy this trade. So this is not a scalping at all. Not this one trade. You can check any trade. You can check any trade and see the number of profit trades. Please verify and see the loss trades. Very, very small loss trades. So we are following a peculiar risk and reward pattern. See, the lot size also. Okay, now we will go to the the detailed statement where we will show you the risk reward and here we will show you check 46,431 deposit, withdrawal 3,000 and the loss is 724 swap charges, $724 for 46,431 profit, close profit. Now what we want you to see, now the floating fuel we had already shown you around 90 US dollar. You can verify the open trades profit and loss also. Now in this account you can see how the account has grown. You can see here. See, and this is the risk and reward pattern. The total profit trade here is 373, 67, 6, almost 68% accuracy, and the loss trades, the number of loss trades only $172 per trade. Client is earning $150 almost, which you can see here. The average profit trade, you can see $150 as I already told you. The average loss trade is only 55. The average, so per client, so per trade, client was earning $151 and he was losing $50. So the net earning was $100 per trade. So risk and reward pattern, you can see. 1:3. Total risk and reward pattern is 1:3. This is what you want to understand. Even with 30% accuracy, you will never end up losing money. With this accuracy, with this risk reward pattern, your profit will be just same as this account. If you want to connect your account, you can ask us. The same strategy will be applied. Same strategy, same methods will be applied in your account. Total 553 trades and the profit is 50, almost 50, 55. Balance is 55,000. Almost 56,000, 55,900. So at 347 was it was the breakout that it went its account directly shoot up. So this gap suggests that our account was growing very gradually and slowly, but when this point came, it shows that when we grab the opportunity, this was the first opportunity, this is the second opportunity, our account literally shoot up and the capital went up. So you don't get this opportunity every day, but when we get this kind of opportunity, we just almost double the capital. So this is the reason you see, this is the third opportunity. And see, in three opportunity, almost our account went up. You see, like you can see here, from here and from here, you can see the gap. And here, this is the gap you can see. So no, we waited, and you see here, you can see here the account growing very gradually. Why? Because we follow very small risk reward pattern. Our risk is very small, reward is big. Now here, in just 2 months, we get this opportunity in just two months period of time, three times we grab this opportunity. You can see, we already show you in this in this time our capital just doubled up. So this is the reason, if you have any questions, query regarding our system strategy, regarding anything you want to know about the trading, feel free to ask us or leave your comment in the YouTube comment section below. Thank you for being with us.